So I was looking through some old song ideas on my hard drive when I came across this loop. I made this loop back in March when Logic Pro X added some more instruments to its library. After listening to it a few times, I decided to create a full track out of it.